The NFL preseason schedule also kicks off tomorrow night with the Cowboys. They had the day off and flew to Canton, Ohio. They play their preseason opener tomorrow night in the annual Hall of Fame game against the Cardinals. Don't expect to see any starters in action, but that means undrafted free agents, rookies, and players on the bubble have a chance to make a good first impression. Since 2010, 18 undrafted guys have made the Cowboys' opening day roster. Some of them include safety Jeff Heath, wide receiver Cole Beasley, and guard Lael Collins. Point is, make a few plays, show up on tape. Head coach Jason Garrett just might keep you around.
We got 90 right now. We're not necessarily looking for the best 53. We're looking for the 53 guys who make the Dallas Cowboys the best team we can be. So it really doesn't matter where they come from. We really just want to make sure guys understand if they're here, they're here for a reason. We're going to give them every opportunity to show us what they can do. If they can be part of that 53, the opportunity is sitting there waiting for them, so they should grasp it.
You always have to know what your role is on the team. And, for the last 4 years, my role has been, special teams guy. And, I'm also expected to play well when called upon at safety. And, I've just embraced that role and tried to make the most out of it. And, it's the same this year.